Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you're visiting for the first time, second time, third time, fourth, fifth, whatever, thank you for stopping by and checking out this video. Consider subscribing, liking this video, and sharing with friends. Today I'm sharing with you an exciting feature in the latest, greatest Adobe Express beta, and that is Animate from Audio. If you haven't tried this, well, it's now built into Adobe Express, and today I'm going to walk you through how you can use your voice to animate a character. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here on the new homepage of Adobe Express Beta, we're taking a look at where we're going to find the Animate from Audio. So what we're going to do is from the main page here, we're going to click For You here. And if you scroll down to the bottom here, you're going to see Quick Actions. And right here, you see Animate from Audio. We're going to go ahead and click that, and it's going to open up to a window, and we're going to see all these different characters that you can choose from that will animate from your audio. I'm going to go ahead and scroll through, and just FYI, there are many characters that are being added on a periodic basis, so just keep checking, you'll see new ones. And so I'm going to use a pirate here, so let me go ahead and scroll through. I think I might have passed it. There we go. I'm going to choose the pirate character. And you can do several things with that character here. If you see character scale, you can scale it down, make it a little bit larger. And you could also click on the character and adjust it here as well. Here we have backgrounds that you can choose from. Now this pirate looks a little out of place on a baseball field. So scroll through. So if I'm telling a story, I want to use something that's a little more fitting for my character. So maybe something like that. A treasure. Now, something really neat that you can do. First off, you can choose a custom color background. So you just want a plain background. You can also upload your image. So one thing you can do is create a graphic in Adobe Express Beta and download that and then bring it into your project. But for now, I'm going to use the background here. And then here for sizes, you can resize for whichever platform you want to use. I'm going to go ahead and choose custom and just go with 1920 and 1080. And so we'll go ahead and choose that option. Oops, let's try that one more time. 1920, 1080. We're going to make sure and unlock that there. So here we go, 1080. And then we have the whole treasure here in the picture. So we're going to move the pirate here. So if I were telling a story of this pirate, I can go ahead and create my own story here using this background. I'm just going to demo the character here. Now, one other thing here at the bottom where you see enhanced speed. This is a really cool feature that's built into Animate from Audio. When you click that and record, it's going to analyze the audio or ambient noise around your room, making sure to remove any echo, any type of maybe buzzing that may be coming from a fan. I would recommend turning off the fan just to make sure doesn't have any buzzing, but just know that that is there. It does take a little bit longer for this to process, just letting you know. So let's go ahead here and record a little character pirate here. Let me get into my voice, into my pirate voice here. We're going to count down.
Oi, I am the pirate here. I'm going to share with you how to animate from audio using this feature in Adobe Express Beta. I hope you enjoy it. Give it a try yourself.
And we'll go ahead and let that analyze. That was my best impersonation of a pirate there. And one thing you'll notice as it is processing here or generating a preview, you'll see this little cartoon animation happening. And then it says there it's computing lip sync. So we'll let this process and play the preview here in just a second. All right, so the preview is completed here, so I can go ahead and play. But just to let you know, right down here at the bottom, you see the timeline. And if you're able to notice, there's a little bit of wavelength right here throughout the clip. You can go ahead and shorten that so it doesn't have some empty space at the beginning or at the end. You can go ahead and do that. And then download this project, and it'll save to your device. Now we're going to actually open this in editor, but let's go ahead and do a quick preview here. We'll click play.
Oi, I am the pirate here. I'm going to share with you how to animate from audio using this feature in Adobe Express Beta. I hope you enjoy it. Give it a try yourself.
All right, and there we have it. Now, if I want to re-record, I click back and it'll take me back to that edit window, but I'm okay with it. I'm going to actually open this in editor. in the all-new editor in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and take a look. And here is the all-in-one editor in Adobe Express Beta. I'm going to go ahead and start up here at the top by changing the name, Animate from Audio, just so I can have this saved. So let's go ahead and scrub through right here. We'll see the animation happening as I scroll through or scrub through. I'm going to go ahead and show the layer timing. Now, here's the cool thing that you can do. So I recorded the Animate from Audio. It's already here. But what I'm going to do now is bump this up or just take it up a notch here by adding some animation, some text animation, and some music background. So let's go ahead and start with text here. And we're going to add some text. And let's say, since we're just talking about this here, I'm going to say Animate from Audio. And I have trouble spelling here. Now, here's a cool thing. We're going to take a look at these recommended fonts right here. What Adobe Express Beta is doing is analyzing the project using AI and giving you some recommended fonts that might look better with your project. So let me go ahead and just click a few here until I get to where I think I'm happy with the way the fonts look. And I think I'm going to try, let's look at this one right here. I think I saw one that I did like. I think it was this one right here. And look at that. Very well done. I'm going to go ahead and just make some space here. And I'm going to go ahead and use a dynamic button here for text layout. And here's a cool feature. I'm going to go ahead and adjust that right there. Let's go ahead and move that there. And I'm going to go ahead and change the color of the font. Actually, let's go ahead and select the entire font. So I'll click in here, select all. And I want to make sure that I can see that. Let's go ahead and see how it looks like. I've got a little bit of disappearance, or I would just say blending from the photo there, lack of a better term. I'm going to go ahead and go to shadow, and there we go. Now we have a great looking background there. So I'm happy with the way that looks. And so if I scroll through, the audio text, or I should say the text Animate from Audio is there. So what I'm going to do is adjust this so that it appears at a certain point. So let's go ahead and play.
Roy, I am the pirate here. I'm going to share with you how to animate from.
So right about where he says Animate from Audio, that's where I want to make that text appear. So also what I want to do is animate that text. So we'll click on animation, and we're going to have it grow in. And then I'm actually going to leave that in. So let's take a quick look.
How to animate from audio using this feature.
So I've got that appearing, and then it's going to match at the end. And now what I'm going to do here is add a little bit of music background here. So let's go to media, and we're going to go to audio. And let's see here. Let's find something that fits this, I would say, theme. So we got backgrounds, we've got blues, classical, country, dance. Let's see, maybe film, but let me just scroll down. So we got jazz, pop, reggae world. I think I'm gonna go to film, and let's view all. And so let me go ahead and search through here, find the right one that fits, and we'll be right back. All right, so I'm going to use this epic dramatic intro. I'm going to go ahead and click that. It has a little bit of a piratey feel here. And right now at the moment, there's not a ducking feature that you can automatically choose auto duck. So I'm going to bring the volume down for the music clip. And the blue one right here that I have selected, just making sure you don't turn down the audio for the recording. So I'm going to bring it down to, let's say, 15%. And let's just see how that sounds.
Roy! I am the pirate here. I'm going to share with you how to animate from.
It's not too bad. Maybe just bring it a tad bit down to maybe 12%. Now, this is preference. You could always adjust it whichever way you prefer. So I'm almost done with this little project now. Just letting you know, if you wanted to add additional ones, what I could do is save this project, go into Animate from Audio again from Quick Actions, and then record another scene, download it to the computer. And then right here where you see add scene, you can go ahead and click there and go back to your media here, choose video, upload from your device, and you can bring a whole new scene and then repeat the steps. So if you wanted to create a story based on the characters that you're using, this is how you can add a scene by scene by scene. I'm going to go ahead and delete this. And pretty much ready to go. The last thing I would do up here at the top is click on download. And it's already set up for file format for MP4. The video resolution is set to 1080. You can also choose 4K. And go ahead and download, and then you can share this project with whoever you want once you're done. And that's how to animate from audio using Adobe Express Beta. So now it's your turn to give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please drop it into the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, be good to one another and have fun creating. Peace.